The fuck are you doing here? A minus? The fuck is this A minus shit? Get your ass to the TV. Shit, she's still here. Okay, it's okay. We should have enough, but... Oh, truck has been accepted into prep school. Boy, tuition sure is expensive these days. Oh, bye. Bye, truck. As she just walks away. Off to prep school. Yay! Meet Major. What the fuck is Major Donut? The fuck? What category even is that? Like, is it a decoration? Is it like... Is that in buy mode? What is this Major Donut? What the fuck is it? Oh yeah! It's a robot butler. Or it's a monkey butler. Yeah, okay. That's funny, yeah. I unlocked the robot butler. Or the monkey butler. It's good news. Hey, you wanna play strip poker with yourself? Oh fuck. Go play strip poker with your wife. Momentous occasion. Now all there's left to do is just grab, get up to 20k. Which, can we do that now? Sell that. Sell that. Okay, probably if we sell the TV. Okay, let's do a strip poker game first. And then we're gonna sell the TV. See what happens. Alright, it's stripping time. Who's gonna strip down who? Wow. This might be the end. Yeah, that's right, baby. Get your ass naked. Kiss. It sure has been a great life on this home. Oh, time to sell the TV. Well, I got 20 grand. Let's go. Oh. Thanks for shopping at Yachtaholic. Received your funds just moments ago. Your vessel, the Last Simoleon, will be ready and waiting when you are. Bon voyage. Well. How do we do? Rich uncle is remembering you as well. $600. Fuck yeah. But how do we get on this yacht? Let's see. Goals. I met all the goals. Throw one great party before you retire. Okay. That explains it. I'll throw that party. You better order some pizza. Better serve another dinner. Wow. Complete insanity. Fuck yeah. Let's go. We ain't going to work today. We retiring, boys. I'm gonna go brag to Studley. You, go greet people. Yeah, this bitch just invited herself in. Oh, everybody's here now. What the fuck? I'll go to sleep. This is a party. We're out here partying. Hell yeah. What do I need for it to be a great party? This is great. Look, she fell asleep. Cool. Does that count as a great party yet? Because I'm ready to go retire. I don't want these people in my home anymore. Let's insult Thomas. Let's slap him. This is a great party. Oh, he's leaving, I think. Let's slap him. Let's slap this bitch too. Slap your mom. Come on, slap somebody. Yeah. Ha! Oh. I guess you could attempt to pee. Okay. Do I win? Is it a great party? Hey, we pissed ourselves. So you know it's a great party. Wake up. I'm going to sleep. I don't know what it means, throw one great party. Maybe that was an unexpected, little curveball there, we'll say. Wasn't expecting that. What? You're being robbed? Or did the thief alarm ward him off? Man, Debbie ain't going to work. We're gonna wake up and we're gonna throw a great party. Whoa, who the fuck's calling? The not close pin critters you made win an award. Nice. Well, that sure beats going to work today. Serve breakfast. I really don't know what it's looking for when it asks for a great puppy. Oh, can you get that? Oh wait, no, that's just asking me to work. Never mind. Big bash. A repairman and a pizza. Okay. Oh shit. Okay. Not everybody's just wandering in. We greet the pizza boy. Okay. We'll play strip poker with, this bitch. Yeah, with this bitch. Why am I so unhappy? Jesus, have some fun. Well, does this count as a great party? Let's call everybody over. Oh shit. Mixing up with some strip poker, let's go. This is a great party yet or what? Everyone suddenly got a pee. So it's just a big old pee party. Is it looking at my mom? I don't understand. So dumb. How do we throw a great party? Okay. So everybody's gotta be in a great mood. So that means we should buy like a hot tub or something. Where are these fountains? Move the kitchen outside. What other decorations do we have? I guess we need... Let's see... What else can I get rid of? I don't have chests for nerds. We're gonna have to go back to work for a couple days. I'm trying to retire here. Okay, fine. I'm gonna finish this. I'm gonna throw a great party. Everybody's gonna be in a great mood. See a hot tub. And some other stuff. Some decoration. Oh, we're back home. Look at that. I'll pay those bills or something. Hello, El Sassy. El Sassy! That's a cool name. Welcome. I'm just trying to get things in line to throw a great party so I can retire and hit the final cutscene. I am great. How are you this beautiful nighttime for me? And I presume nighttime for you, unless you're in some other quadrant of the world. Life is grand. Things are wonderful. There's a moonshine, and I'm taking a bath. I guess I should go to sleep. Hey, there's still food. Oh, hell yeah, grab a plate then. That's right, I made food and then I had to go to work. Oh shit, I took all the fun away. Fuck. I guess we're just gonna go. I didn't want this, but sure, dude. Just go to sleep then. What the food you made go bad? Yeah. Oh, I guess it went bad. Damn. Okay then. Argentine. That's rad. What's it like down there? We're up there. You're probably at a higher altitude than I am. Not getting promoted, fun. Well, I guess it's time to buy a TV again. Is that what else to make our fun go up? I am from the United States. For better or for worse, I guess. has its pros and its cons. I have all these beautiful video games because of, I guess because of it, technically. Need more money to get a hot tub. Fuck. This sucks. I just want to retire. Or I have to throw a lame ass party first. Might as well just go. See if we can get to the phone in time. Doubt it, because we're gonna piss and moan. I'm so angry. I'm just gonna pout instead of get the phone. Hydrate? I got you. Oh shit, you followed. Thanks for the follow. I don't have. I should set up alerts or something. I had alerts for a bit. No, let's get rid of them. Or they died off? Because bots? However that works. It's one of them mysterious racing deals, you know. Watch the TV. Wait, you're going to want to turn it to horror. Yeah. Watch the horror unfold. It's okay. Guess we could try throwing another party. Just like keep throwing parties until eventually one of them is the great one. But just gonna invite everybody in and have them all watch TV. And that'll just be the activity. People love TV. Throw a nice TV party. Alright, greet Studley. Well, everybody's invited themselves in. That's great. Maybe I buy another couch or something. That way everybody can just sit down and watch some TV. Wait, can you... Yeah, I'll do that. I hate Switch. They're the worst. For every $5 subscription I get... At least my last one, I got $1.77 out of that $5 subscription. They suck. They take so much money. They're the worst. But I like streaming, and I like speedrunning. Hope you're one of the best on Twitch. Hell yeah, hope to see you around these here parts again, and again, and again. In the future. My mans are waiting in line to like do some dishes. What a fun party. Everybody get your asses over here. Watch some goddamn television. Also, like, why does everybody suddenly have to pee when they come here? Like, what the fuck? Wait, what? Oh shit, I think I did it. Wait, what was that limo? I don't understand. Everybody's, like, clapping for me. Oh shit, is that Malcolm? That was the greatest retirement party ever! You win! Let's go! Let's go. That's all you need at a party is TV. Oh my god, I've never seen this before. Whoa. Let's go! Wow, I did it. Oh my god, I did it. Wow. Holy shit. This is great. Let's go! Oh my god, let's go. We're getting in a helicopter. The pilot's a monkey! Wow. Absolutely incredible. Is this the boat I bought for 20 grand? Damn, that's friggin' hype as hell. Wow, sailing off in the sunset. What a beautiful. What the hell? Wait, is this interactable? No. Whoa. What is this? Edge of reality. Well, alright. Thank you, Will Wright, executive in charge of production. Wow. Let's just enjoy these credits. What a beautiful video game. I'm gonna cross that off my to-do list. Finish Sims Let's Play. Let's go. It's a long game. All the way from our... the time when we killed mom up until now, retiring after we've killed ourselves and had multiple game overs along the way. This has been a beautiful adventure, and I'm really grateful that I've gotten to partake in it. if you're watching this, I hope you enjoyed. And I hope you'll join me on the next adventures, which could be any game back there. Who knows what it'll be? It'll be a mystery.
Wow.
That team wasn't very big. Those were very short credits. That's it. That's get a life mode. What are the bonuses? Oh my god, what the hell? What? I don't understand. Whoa, okay. Yeah, it's like the fun mode. But yeah, that's... wow. Wait, I don't know. Yeah, I guess that's it. Catch you on the next exciting episode. Or series. Goodbye.